been threatening to get married since God knows when, and I thought this was one more time.
Come away with me in the night. Come away with me and I will write you.
How does it feel? Actually, I mean, it's sort of a funny question to answer, because it's, I mean, I don't feel nervous or anything, no jitters. Okay. It just feels like a sort of almost a special day.
Come away.
It is a special day, yeah, but it's like no wedding jitters or nervousness or any of those emotions, just happiness.
On a cloudy day, quite pleasant. Better fields than where I the yellow grass. I should say better than I feared. Yes, things going wrong at the last minute. Thankfully, we haven't had any of those. And we'll kiss on a
mountain top. Do you guys have similar taste in music?
Yes. Very similar. So we go for an 80s thing.
I think I introduced him more toward the heavy metal side, and he's introduced me more towards the soft rock pop side.
Does that say anything about your relationship? Yeah. Do you think?
Seems to be a well-rounded one. I
think I'm more spontaneous
compared to him.
So you're the spontaneous one, and he calms you down, brings you, you know.
No, I'm the more the boring variant.
Yeah, the more boring one.
Who likes a bit more structure, a bit more planning.
And it requires devotion, the ability to listen, the wisdom to know we're wrong, not looking at anybody in particular, and the strength to put things right. As Raj, you repeat after me. I call upon these persons here present.
These persons here present.
To witness that I, Raj.
To witness that I, Raj.
Do take thee, Meghna.
Do take thee, Meghna.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
Meghna, if you could say, make the same promise. I call upon
these
persons here present.
These persons here present.
To witness that I, Meghna.
To witness that I, Meghna.
Do take thee, Raj.
Do take thee, Raj.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
Let the world now recognize that you are husband and wife. May you treasure this trust and responsibility. May no failure nor misfortune ever part you. And may you live full and rich lives together. Congratulations.
Tell me how much you care. Oh, yes.
would have been the biggest regret of my life to miss my best friend, my brother from another mother, of course, his wedding. Congratulations, Raj. Congratulations, my brother. Congratulations, my best friend. It's been a great journey together so far. I hope the next chapter brings even better memories. Congratulations, Meghna. Although Raj got the better deal here.
Raj, I would like to ask you to put your hand on Meghna's hand for me as a symbol of your love. And remember, this is the only time you will have the upper hand in this marriage.